Hit it. Here we are. We're live on a Monday night. Monday Night Live. Yes, we have some tunes for you tonight. I'm going to get Valentino in here very shortly. We're hanging out here on a Monday night. Just chilling. Yes, what's up? Hey. Andrew. Gonna get Valentino in here shortly. We got songs tonight with that use samples. Songs with samples, essentially. Which is a lot of songs. How are you tonight, Andrew?
It's my drunk, it's my holding now, it's my rhyme.
Here we go. There he is.
Hello.
Hey, what's up? Yo.
How's it going, Ted?
I'm all right, thanks. How are you tonight?
I'm good.
We got Andrew in here already. Doing
well.
Oh,
what's up,
he
Andrew?
Said, working on a new tune. That's sweet. Man, excited
nice.
To hear the new tunes. Any fun instruments recently? Yeah, we've had some. We just got a Omnicord donated, so very cool instrument. The Gorillaz used that for Clint Eastwood. You can like that song is straight up just from the Omnicord.
Oh, nice.
At least the beat.
Oh, right. I saw that clip actually of that.
Yeah, and
it's like
note for note. It's like mint. Yeah. Yes, very on trend. Exactly. It came with the case and everything. It's so cool. Songs with samples tonight. This playlist put together by Valentino and I'm assuming Brooke. Did
yes.
Brooke help with it? Yeah.
I think AMB as well.
Nice. Yeah. You always get some nice help. There's Laurelin. Our daughter, I guess. We're the dads.
Oh yeah, poppies.
Yeah. Gil. Yes.
Sushi.
Yes. We have forgotten to put a portion of the proceeds that we make from these shows towards Brooke. And I think we will have a night for that. Every night so far has been dedicated to Brooke. Everyone out there, obviously, everything we do is for you. Thanks for being here. This love we get every week, the love, the good chats, the laughs. Why else would we come back, right? We love you guys so much. We love everybody out there. Song suggestions and everything, always welcome to. Kyle says, tried to find a sushi-related GIF. Do you mean GIF or gift? Either way, the closest thing is the beaver. That's great.
Old Town Road.
Yes, Old Town Road.
This featured, I'm not going to know a lot of them, but this one was Nine Inch Nails, apparently, featured, right?
Yeah, there was, and there's another, I think another artist as well. It's got a few, like, samples in it. I know the story behind it was really interesting at the time, like, really cool how, like, a young, I think the kid was pretty young. Used these samples from this site that had available samples, and then eventually over time, people like the guy from Nine Inch Nails were making money off this song. It's crazy how beats and music and samples can go through, which is why I like tonight's theme. You know, it sparks a lot of conversations and cool stories.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Let me see. I searched what the most sample song was because of it. And that's Amen, Brother by the Winstons in 1969, that song. And there's almost 6,000 samples of it. It's the number one most sampled song.
The most sampled song, wow.
Yeah.
Damn. And have you ever heard the song, like, itself?
No, actually.
What was the name of it again?
Amen. Amen. Brother. And the band's The Winstons. Maybe we can, yeah, if you want to put it on at some point, and it'd be interesting, the most sampled song.
Yeah. And Laurelin says, sampling got started in New York when the public ed didn't have, the education didn't have funding for music instruments. Ooh. So this is something, so that touches into the musical instrument lending library.
Oh, hell yeah.
So we can hear the sample or the... what they're using here already, I think. We know this song. It's Eminem, mm-hmm. and it's Aerosmith.
Yeah.
So good. I love this stuff. When it's immediately... I kind of like both examples, where it's immediately recognizable, and then also when it's not recognizable. Like, people are like, they'll tell you, like, years later, like, yeah, this song has this song in it. Like,
yeah.
And you're like, what? I didn't know that.
Man, there's so many songs looking at today on like one of the articles that is just like, what? It's like so many that just use samples that are hits.
Unreal. Kyle knows every word to this song.
Let's go.
And Amen Brother by Hulk Hogan.
You got to perform it sometime, Kyle. Turn Strawberry Red. That's pretty cutesy.
Hey. Nikki and Alistair.
Hello, Nando.
Hello. We've got songs with samples tonight. So these are songs, that have either samples or built, like, really obvious ones or not obvious ones, songs that are built with samples in them, which obviously goes, it pretty spans a lot of songs. Like, as you said, you look at the list, there's so many songs that use samples. So many songs have been sampled. It's really cool. Way of doing it, maybe people who didn't have instruments available to them, or they had, you know, whatever, that was just the vibe they wanted to create. It was like, you know, the start of samples, the reason people want to sample songs in their songs. I'm sure there's different why they want to put it in. Obviously it's a huge inspiration, or they're like, man, like, I always sing this other thing over that, I gotta use that and then sing my verse on that, like, you know.
Man, it's been forever since I've actually listened to this song.
Right? Yeah, we got some great songs on the list tonight. I added a couple myself as well. Oh, thank you, Amber. Yes.
Yeah, if there's any
little jacket here.
Cool suggestions you guys think would be good tonight too, definitely hit us up. Yeah, lovely jacket, Ted.
One of my favorite juxtapositions is leopard print and hockey jersey.
You know, oh yeah, nice. Like,
what's he gonna do tonight? Is he playing a game of sports, or is he going out on the town? The sports or the town? Which is it? Freedom of Speech by Immortal Technique. Let's put it on the list.
Cool.
We have got Freedom of Speech by Immortal Technique. Okay, I'm gonna put that in. There it is. Explicit. We're ready for
hey,
that.
Hey, Sonny. We're actually just doing a theme tonight where we listen to songs that use samples. But nice to meet you, man.
It's added on there. Sport on the town, yes. Taking the hockey sticks to the club, that's good. I think people are going to love it if they haven't heard it. What's that, Kyle? Sorry, I missed the... Oh, the Immortal Technique song, yes. I hope so. I mean, I'm sure people will. That's the vibe we're always going for. It's just cool songs. As much as we have themes, you know, these are all songs that are cool. There's other, you know, there's all kinds of songwriting things and listenership things you can appreciate about these songs, which we as musicians and listeners ourselves, I mean, you got to appreciate all these tunes. I've got like a favorite genre and a favorite band, favorite songs, all that kind of stuff. But I love nights like this where we just go through all different genres, all different types of artists, and you can really appreciate stuff about different styles of music, different writers and stuff. Oh, Jesus.
For real, yeah. I agree.
that vocal line in the background kind of threw me off. I thought a second song was playing, but he's just like, sing, sing. And I was like, oh, shit, I started playing something else. That was my bad. Like, oh, no, I screwed it up. And M's just like, no, it's me, bro. Like, oh, okay. Sorry. Sorry, Marshall. Yes. Captain over here.
Hey. Hey. What's up? New York Cappy.
Yep.
Hey, I'm playing hockey over here.
That's so good. Like, why do the New York Rangers have car horns? The team, why are they who's honking their horn right now? Like, it's always sorry, the light turned green and I didn't drive immediately. I wasn't already rolling ahead before it turned green, so it's like, get fucking going. Playing hockey, yeah. I love that.
Hey.
Hey.
What tune is this one? Oh, is it from? Hey, Aiden.
So we know the sample. We know the. I think we know the song too. The sample. Jack and Diane. What's his name? John Cougar Mellencamp.
Yeah, yeah. Right.
And then this is Jessica Simpson. I think I'm in love with you. I love this. Beanie.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is a good one. There's another one that I was trying to think of. I'm gonna have to look it up. It samples Stevie Nicks.
This is a good one, yeah. 17. How about this one, man?
Yeah, this is a good one, right? Jessica, her whole vibe. Come on, Kyle. Whatever. Yeah, no, I feel that. To each their own. Come on, Jessica Simpson, yo.
I'm saving this one on the chords list for sure. This is the other cool thing about, yeah, like, just songs you otherwise wouldn't listen to that often, like you were saying. You're like, oh, yes. That'd be a cool one to, like, cover or, like, check out a little bit more.
Amber, thank you.
Especially as musicians.
Yes, The Edge of 17. It's, I looked it up. It's Bootylicious. Oh, shit. Yeah, that's going on there. Wow. I can't believe that. Did that get, like, blocked or something? I think you probably typed that in, but I don't see it.
Oh, Bootylicious. Yeah, I didn't see it. That's a great one.
Yeah. Yeah, let's put that in there. That's on. Oh, Laura Lynn clapped back. Hit different than the other pop princesses in her time. Yes. I'm assuming Changes by Tupac. Is it? Was it on there?
May or may not be, but that's definitely a good one that we could add
in.
For sure.
It wasn't in there.
Space.
Don't nice assume one. Anything, Kyle. What was it again? Changes, yeah.
Yeah. We gotta stop making changes.
Yes. Old Town Road, yes, we started off. That was, I think, the second song on the show. Great song. Great suggestion too. Okay, Changes, Tupac. Down for Love by Tupac. Let's see. Down for Love. Yes. Down for Love. Is that what you said? Down. Do. Oh my God, sorry. Do for Love. Sorry. You know what I find hard is typing on one device and reading from another. Like, I want to type on this one and read from that one, and two devices. Yeah. Oh my God. what a third world problem that is.
Same vocal melody,
so hard
like
typing on both my devices. God.
Yeah,
what,
new songs.
What a tough part of life.
Like Flowers with
same vocal melody.
Bruno Mars kind of thing.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, this one has samples and also the verses are very much like you could sing the Beatles. Which one is it? I forget the exact song. I was listening to it the other day, but this song has like a come together. Oh yeah,
what's
yeah,
up,
yeah, yes, exactly. Thank you, thank you.
Love this song, hell yeah.
Yeah, Land of a Thousand Dances, Wilson Pickett, I believe is like the original na 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 na. And then it's used in a lot of things too. You can hear it, there's like other like sports songs and like that did the na 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 and like use that riff. And this song, obviously, great. Yes, so we've got most of these Ez playlists that Valentino's been making
yeah.
on Spotify.
Yeah, that's it. Like, that's the reason I've been kind of continuing on Spotify. I know YouTube would even have more, and I think you're generally using YouTube, Ted, as well.
I'm on Spotify right now. I just don't pay for it. Oh. I'm just on the free Spotify.
Oh, it's still working, though. Cool, with the Chefs. Yeah. Awesome. Yeah, so, you can find them, a lot of them, actually, yeah, within my profile on VLNTNO, which I think you could find just on my Spotify.
Yes.
Maybe. I'm not sure is that how it works, but it's the same account name.
Yes. Yeah, I'm sure the playlist would come up typing that in.
Cool. Well, have you heard of the Clapper app?
The Clapper app?
Yeah, it's the new TikTok. Oh, or it's been out for, I guess, like a couple years at least.
Oh, no.
And yeah, where a lot of people are swapping over just in case TikTok shines up in regions. So yeah, something to check out. Have you had the Clapper?
I've been given many standing ovations. I've not gotten the clap. real personal. And yes, the Northerners get to keep your TikTok. I think we will.
I think we're just hanging.
They told us that our government officials couldn't have it on their phones. People who work within the government and stuff, they're not allowed to have it on their work phones or have an account or whatever. Mm-hmm. You know, I don't know if that's going to affect the public at all. Canada's pretty...
that's how it is in the States now, too, yeah.
Yeah, they're pretty... I mean, Canada's going to be chill on it. I don't know. I don't think it's going anywhere for Canadians, but if it goes anywhere for the States, then there will be no point in us posting on it for just Canadians.
We got Clapper. That's what we're going over.
Oh, my God.
Another one. We'll be clapping with y'all.
And, yeah, that's what I was thinking, too, Amber. It's not so, like, they're worried, yeah, the privacy, whatever, but, yeah, it's they're probably just spending a crap load of time on it. Like, who doesn't? You just flip through it for hours. Like, oh, right, that government thing I was supposed to do. I was trying to pass a bill, and I started flipping through TikTok. I was on Capitol Hill trying to pass a bill. And then,
Yeah, it's a good one tonight, yes. Anthony.
Good mix. Because all the best songs are made with samples. Don't ever record your own shit.
Yeah, there it is. That's the lesson tonight.
That's the lesson tonight we've learned.
It's like, stop trying to reinvent the fucking wheel. You already got the good shit that exists.
Yeah, just use those parts. Yeah, they're already out there. Just take the parts and build something. Like, how many times does it work? Like, we've seen it work. Like, we have a list of songs tonight that have proven that that method is.
That's what blew my mind. A bunch of songs that, like, hit millions of records and sales use the same fucking song for a sample. Like, that one song created, like, a bunch of hits. The same fucking sample. That's crazy.
That is crazy. Yeah, much easier to write songs when someone else has written it. Yes. I mean, and that's something too, like, about, let's say, like, singers who come in and just sing over top of beats. Like, they might not know where the beat came from. Like, the producer made the beat. Maybe they recorded it all in their own keyboard and synth machine. Or maybe they used samples and then turned them into their synth machine and did some stuff with that. Like, it's crazy how you can, how many different ways you can make music nowadays. And yeah, like, coming in and just writing some lyrics over top of anything is like, you know, yeah, if there's a proven little riff or part that's gonna make that, yeah, you know it, you've known it's a hit, yeah, before you write to it, before you write it, you're like, yeah, we're
exactly.
gonna jam
it's
with this
already, something that, yeah, has been, like, established is fucking awesome.
Yeah,
I really know I have. Yeah, exactly. That's cool that Good Gamble did good on a live on there, though. I see some random lives doing okay that, you know, aren't Gam Girls, but if you, oh yeah, you have to do take off not safe for work mode, or I guess put that on, and then Cam Girls don't just show up. But otherwise, it's all Cam Girls.
I don't know if I'm going to check out this app.
It's called Clapper, and it's all Cam Girls right now. But when you put on that little setting, it's like people like, talking kind of. It's not great content live. That's like, why we're going to kill it over there.
Yeah, I thought you could put, like, non-whatever content on there, too.
Yeah.
Just, like, a guy, like, teaching math on there, I think, was a thing. And, like, he got lots of views. We could just do, yeah, music chats.
Oh, yeah, they got, like, a radio portion, too, where you can just do talking.
My God.
I think people can come.
Jeez.
Jeez. <Yes. laughs>
What isn't out there? Oh, here we go.
This one.
I'm looking at the lives of friends after my first night. Oh my God. I am. I don't know what to say.
It's been a lot. It's been like a 4 or 5 day process of all of us slowly making an account and taking the watermark off our fucking videos and putting it on over there.
Yeah. Shit. All right. Fuck. I guess we gotta keep the hustle. We gotta keep it going. Oh, man. Alright. You guys are talking me into it.
Cam Girl Fiesta.
What did I miss?
Yeah, it's great. It's crazy how they... It's just all Cam Girls initially. It's like, wow. These guys, they don't want to adjust it. It's like every single one. Like, there's no one gapped in between. That's just talking with somebody else or something.
All right. When that takes over, no, I think Valentino and I would discourage, as your dads, I think we would say, I think there's other.
I mean, how much money are we talking? No, don't do it. Don't do it.
No.
How many diamonds? How many donuts?
Sleep on it. Think about it. We're not going to tell you no, but, you know, us as your dads have always seen more potential than that, I guess. I don't know.
Yes. Oh,
I don't know how
yeah.
to say that. Is that a good way to...
New EP is coming out pretty shortly. That thing's
yeah,
gonna...
see, there you go.
Salap!
You got a new EP. Don't do the...
Yeah, yeah, that's going to be a nice one. Let's wait on this, all right?
And, oh, yes, we will. Yes, we should in Canada. We will still have TikTok.
What can we say?
Yeah. What can we say? We were bestowed the title of dads, so we took that on. We stepped up. Yeah. Yeah, we'll have it in Canada. Canada's going to be the land of the I don't know, free TikTok. I don't know. Yes. And if you already live in like a northern type state, you already might be used to winters. So maybe Canada's not the worst thing. Or up, yeah. Jay, I'm down. Or up, yes. Are you up for moving to Canada? I'm gonna go down to Canada, yo. I'm gonna go down and around. Oh, yeah. Quebec, though, yeah, I think that was a different story back in the times when people would have been leaving for other... I think from what I learned from Canadian history classes throughout my schooling and growing up is that things fucking sucked here for a long time until about 1996.
Oh, yeah, that's true, AJ. That's close.
And depending... Oh, yeah, jeez.
Jay, did you end up selling your van? And did you ever go to BC and drive? If so, and if when you did have your van?
Hawksville. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I actually... That's funny. I have a friend from Hawksville.
And a sell van. Cool.
Haven't sold the van, and yeah.
Well, that's still cool that you fucking have that thing. That thing's dope.
Taking the van up to Van.
Take the van up to Van. Van City girl, take the van up to Van.
Yes.
Hey.
So what do we got? When you stay at
a Verbo. Okay, this is sampling a female's voice in some sort of studio on a microphone.
Yeah, and I think
in Kentucky.
Yeah, they took that vocal sample and brought it into a Spotify made for me advertisement. This one.
Hell yeah. Valley of the shadow of death. I take a look at my life
and realize it's been I've been blasting and laughing so long. This song's so good. Mama thinks that my mind is gone, but I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Me be treated that's like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking, or you and your homies might be lying and chalk. I really hate the truth, but I got I'm the kind of G the little homie gonna be like on my knees in the night saying prayers in the street
light.
Yes, spending most of their lives living in a oh, yeah. gangster's paradise. So yeah, you know, we'll always say, yeah, if you guys ever want to move up to Canada, you know, I don't think anyone here is going to say no in Canada. Canada's been pretty chill about everything lately. We got the weed, we got the...
Yeah, we are basically Amsterdam right now, I guess. That is pretty cool.
Yeah.
Need some more weed cafes, though. Like, make those just kind of more obvious, yeah. You know what I mean?
Yeah, because, like, the weeds, like, the dispensaries and the weed stores, they're everywhere. It's, like, there's...
Every corner now.
Every corner. Yeah. Like, I live in, like, a not
happy
very,
to see it.
Like, big part of town, and there's, like, four within walking distance. Like, why are there four weed stores here? So it's cool, but oh my god, like,
are there like in Kingston, are there a ton in the downtown area?
Oh,
around
yeah,
the
man.
Around the campus.
Yeah, when it first started, there was only two in Kingston. We were one of like the first cities to get approved to have one, and then you didn't need approval or whatever. I don't know. The UN is pushing to recriminalize the weeds. I don't know.
Hey, get out of here.
She needs to S-W-E-D. Smoke weed every day.
Smoke weed every day in your lap.
That's what I say to UN. I say smoke weed. S-W.
You, that's what I say to you and that guy. Go smoke every day.
That's right. Don't recriminalize it. You can't recriminalize it.
Speaking of which, we'll take a little hitsy on the side here. So many are there.
I know, and real issues that are in play. They're like something we. Yeah, we're gonna. No. That thing you're enjoying? Yeah, no. That thing we already made legit, but.
And too legit to quit?
Yeah, exactly. That's why I don't quit it. It's because it's too legit. Too quit. What a jam. Songs with samples tonight is our theme. Yeah, if you've got any songs with samples you want to add to the list, get them in there. We're halfway through the show. 8:30.
Oh, she is.
Uh-oh. Bringing the vibe down. My anaconda don't worry. The vibe is about to come back up here. So this one, a very subtle sample, it might be hard to recognize. Yeah, Anaconda would have been a good, innuendo thing we were doing, the euphemism stuff. Anaconda clearly talking about a large snake, usually from the Amazon.
Yes.
And she's saying, and Mix-a-Lot was saying originally that his pet snake doesn't want none unless you. He likes hot dog, hamburger buns, any type of buns you could bring in to feed the snake. He's off mice right now, not doing mice. Oh, no, I don't think they're talking about anacondas. That last one kind of. Oh.
What the shit?
What the fuck?
We've seen some Chinese food and I'm sick.
Nice.
Oh, dude, what'd you get, man? Love that. Love that for you right now.
Janelle!
No, what's up, Janelle? Where have you been? Light.
We're here with Kinsar
Chicken
songs.
Angie's and beef. Oh shit, dude.
Wow.
We'll fucking enjoy the shit out of that.
My Anaconda do want some.
Hello, Janelle.
Yeah, do you have buns with that? Oh, that's not good to hear. Hopefully everything's okay, Janelle.
Oh, always behind you
here. Got a great group of people here that are always here behind you. Look at her butt. Yeah, he loved his fat ass. What is she talking about now? Oh my god! Yeah, they... Yeah, I don't know if this would have worked on the Innuendo night. At least the title. Or the original. But again, they... There's no holding back.
What we got?
This Spotify advertisement again, Sam. I love it. Very nice beat. From a royalty-free sample loop lab.
Perfect. Still,
yeah,
still
very nice. Choose the theme. His baby got back. Yes. Yes, Sir Mix-a-Lot helped us all. What song does this sample? It samples. Do you know this one, Valentino?
No, actually. I remember
it was on
being happy that it was a sample. Yeah, it was. I can check.
Yeah, let's check. We know this. Oh,
Bobby Bird's Hot Pants.
There you go. Classic. Classic.
Classic fucking hit.
Yeah, Bobby Bird's Hot Pants. Great tune.
Yeah, this is interesting how this one was sampled. Eh? I was surprised about that.
There's like. And then that song was sampled in other ones too, as far as I can tell. Hot Pants sampled. Better Start Singing. Yeah, this one's right in my wheelhouse, I think. I think this is my range. This is definitely my range.
We did another Eminem song, bro. This...
You got it?
Yes. And what's this? I almost blocked you, Bryce, by mistake. I tried to scroll and it was like report.
Dude,
block.
I
was like, no,
I know. I hate those options.
Yeah, like no.
Like, don't put that near anything. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't want that. 8 Reese's peanut butter cups. Wow. Man, that doesn't even make sense for Canada. We get them in packs of 3. That would be like eating 2 packs and then 2 and then leaving 1 left in a 3rd pack. And that would just be insulting for if someone else was in the house and you're like, yo, I got 3 packs of Reese's. And they're like, word. And you're like, there's 1 left. And they're like, you mean like 1 pack of 3? And you're like, 1. 1 cup. 8. Oh my God. That's awesome.
Congrats, nice, Jay. Dude. Love that. So this sampled, besides Change the Beat,
2 king size packs. Oh, I don't even think we have those. Like
every now king and size.
Oh my
nice.
God.
So 4 and 4.
Ah, that's dope. Because I think 3 for us is king. Isn't aren't ours 2 and then 3 is the king size? I don't know. We get everything we have here is substandard to what you guys have there. Except for apparently this new app we're all switching over to.
Yeah. Clappenstein. So I just said, but let me get more specific. Other songs that sampled Beside. Okay, so their band name is Beside.
Beside,
like you're next to someone beside, and the song is called Change the Beat.
Change the Beat, okay.
And Right Here by Justin Bieber also sampled that song. And I don't know, Paid in Full by Eric and Rakim, and Rocket
it's
by Herbie
that
Hancock.
Sweet, like sax line or whatever, right? They like chop that together.
Probably, yeah. Pocket. Getting awesome.
They sample Beach Boys. Ooh, let's put that on there. I'll put that on the list. Thank you.
Oh, nice one, man.
That one is great.
I'm gonna be everyone's sec.
Pump it. I'm digging, I'm searching right through that luggage. One man's trash, that's another man's come up like your granddad. We're donating that plaid button. That's on the list. Thank you. I'm at the Goodwill, you can find me in the. We're in the last 20 minutes here. How many songs? Definitely have more than 20 minutes of music. I might start doing some lightning round here for the last 20 minutes. And within the last, we'll start at some point talking about a theme for next week. What? Warland, see the cover of this song, the metal band you were in, did you were in a metal band? Oh my god, what am I missing here? You did a cover of this? I need to see that. I need to see that. That sounds awesome. Just a metal version. Wow, okay. A metal version of this in general would be awesome. That's hilarious. Posted it twice on TikTok. Okay. I will be looking for that. That's hilarious. So Laura Lynn said a metal band she was in covered this song.
Oh, are you guys talking about Laura Lynn's cover? Or like metal cover? Or...
of this song, yeah.
Yeah, that's really cool. I remember seeing it. Yeah, you posted. But yeah, definitely send it again.
Oh my God. Yes, I need to see that. Some of these Spotify ads.
Yo.
They sample the song on a royalty-free site.
When you stay at a Vrbo, the host doesn't stay with you.
Because and Vrbo, don't forget to use our code.
Yes.
Of course, Valentetto.
Only whole vacation homes. Good. Always private. Just book on the Vrbo app.
Vrbo, it's better than...
yeah, Vrbo is better than what other...
Airbnb.
Is that what it... okay, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
So, slowly. All right, guys, question time. What song does this sample?
Oh.
Hey. Actually, this one's a pretty cool, Samps. Hey. Let's go! Nice one, Janelle.
Never did I do about it. I got it for you.
Pump that. Oh, yeah. Nice.
Ooh, Kylie Minogue says Jean. She's probably got some really good what's the one that's probably a really good obvious sample? What is it? All right, I'm going to move through once we hear and confirm the sample. We're going to move on song to song here.
Oh, shit.
Frank Ocean. Oh, yeah.
That's nice. That's smooth. Smooth like butts.
Yes, yes. That's great. Very cool. Definitely cool.
What's this? What's this song called?
Close to You by Frank Ocean. Next up.
Contains this, so that's the last song contained the sample from They Long to Be Close to You, written by Bacharach and David, as performed by Stevie Wonder. So I guess Stevie Wonder, technically. Yeah.
Written by Burt Bacharach.
Yeah.
Crazy. So, yeah, Miley Cyrus. We can't stop.
Thanks for chilling, Laurelyn.
Thanks for coming, Laurelyn.
Have a lovely night. Bye.
You. La di di da di. Thank you, party. And I am Ali.
Whatever we want.
As long as they love ya.
Ooh. Deep.
La da di da di.
Oh, and this sampled la di da. La di.
La di da.
Yeah, la di da, right? La di da di. By Doug E. Fresh.
Doug E. Fresh.
Let's go.
All right, we're moving on. We're gonna do some lightning round here.
Lightning round, cool. Yeah, just let me know the song title and I can search because somebody won't know.
This but, is Break Up With Your Girlfriend. I'm Bored.
Oh, who didn't somebody Ariana. Suggest that today? Amber, is that you?
I don't know. Maybe.
Yeah, I think it was. Lives. Yeah, she, by NSYNC, yeah? It Makes Me Ill is the song it's sampled from by NSYNC.
Oh.
Yeah, cool. I thought that was interesting that she sampled NSYNC when Amber yeah. said that. Cool. All right, nice. We're also on our last 10 minutes, so
yeah,
shall we get thinking for our next theme if people want to
yeah,
chat or think about the ideas?
For next week, Sweet-treated samples, which is great. We've had some great themes over the last however many weeks now.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Referencing cryptozoology and mythology.
Okay. Cryptids. That's pretty cool, actually. I like that one. What's up, Adam? Hell yeah. Thanks, brother. Yo. Kind of you to say.
Ooh.
Roll you a nice... Hell yeah. Let's go. Some Mayskis for sure, brother. Yeah, I can't wait. Going to be visiting Adam in Calgary. Maybe play a couple shows. Gonna be a good time, man. No shows. Nope. No problem. Don't know who Sam is. Oh, Sammy Williams. Is me and my boyfriend. Oh shit! What is the song again? Bonnie and Clyde.
Exactly.
Are we doing mythological creatures, by the way? Or mythological stories?
We definitely could. That is a good one. We can do... yeah, if there's other suggestions. We've had other ones from other weeks that we never got to, of course. That were good suggestions. Kevin always comes in here with a crap load of suggestions. And they've been good as well. Yeah, mythological and, you know, that whole thing. Songs about Bigfoot.
This one sampled Prince's If I Was Your Girlfriend.
Nice.
Me and my boyfriend. Me and my boyfriend.
Songs about clothing. Songs with a person's name in the title. Adam said if you do songs like an ocean theme, you get a song for us. Not shameless plug at all. We will always play your songs. Anyone out there, if they fit the theme, we'd be happy to get you know, one of your songs on there. And yeah, ocean. Yeah, maybe that'd be a good one to really get a few of everybody's songs in there. I'm sure people have ocean and or nautical. Nautical theme, whether you're singing about what about a mermaid would be both mythological creature and ocean or nautical. That's true. And we could also touch on, yeah, like mythological ocean beasts within ocean songs. But yeah, ocean's not a bad one. Or like I say, nautical. Anything that doesn't have to be about the water. Could be just things about... Or references to astrological signs. That's good. Alien songs.
Astrological? I like that too. Shit, we're getting deep. Mythological, astrological. I like both. Aliens is cool. Shit.
Gene... It's the only thing you won't write about is the ocean.
It's just the ocean. It's the only thing I write. Really?
I don't believe it. Freedom of speech. Here we go.
What's the song?
Freedom of Speech.
By
Immortal Technique.
Oh, nice.
We're gonna give this one a little bit of time and move on to another.
Okay.
One.
Sorry.
bitches know that I'm a freak, like the Elephant Man. Intelligent plans, fuck a record.
There you go, Kyle.
Oh, hell yeah.
You knew this one would get on here. And we said we're okay with the explicitness of it all. $400,000, fuck a middleman, I won't pay anyone else. Said the F word, oh my god. Holy fuck. What songs? With Sunshine, First Day of Spring, that's right, as we move into spring, something to do with, spring. What did the ocean do to you? I don't know, that could be a deep question. Deep, getting deep. Like the ocean.
Deep.
Why so blue?
Any consensus here, guys? There's a few really hot ones, really nice ones. A slave that was destined to own his master's independent. In every single sense of the word, I say what I want. Well, that is a good timeline one, Adam, for sure, too.
Here we go.
Oh!
Just like the... Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, hold on.
There's been some really nice ones this evening, man. Shit.
I know. TikTok, Beyonce. Can you handle this?
I don't think you can handle... Hey.
One line deep dig into songs with a one line joke in them. Right? We did innuendos the one week, and that kind of like touched into that a little bit. A bit tongue in cheek. Edge of 17, yes, exactly.
Read my lips, if I live, feel like I'm juicy.
I was just going to say you do a great cover of this one, Bryce. That's funny that you said that and you're here for this moment.
My body too bootylicious for your name.
Did you ever see the video of the cats covering this? The four like British cats?
No, I don't think I have.
Holy fuck, it's great. And they're like British and he's like, my body's too bootylicious for you, babe. It's so fucking great. It's so, and they're cats. There was a website back in the day that had all that kind of stuff, and it had, what were they called? Fuck. These guys, the Quiznos. Remember the Quiznos ended up, the Spawn Monkeys? Do you remember them? So they originated from the same site, these guys.
Oh.
Remember those guys? They came from the same site, but...
We have a consensus, it looks like, in chat for drugs.
Yeah?
At least three on songs about drugs.
About drugs? Really, eh?
I've never heard of, like, I don't know what a drug, I haven't tried any, so I wouldn't know that, like, I don't say, I probably don't listen to that music because of that, but, yeah, it could be, a decent one, I mean. One of your friends hates that song, so you always do it to annoy her.
You got a few to get through here.
No one liked the idea, so I got excited when Jay said it. Yeah, I'm cool with that idea if that's like generally what we think is the vibe here. Couple of you here.
Should I blast myself?
Nice.
We had to get this one in.
Yeah, for sure. Let's go.
We only got 2 minutes left.
Cool. So we'll do Drugs. Songs about drugs.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, I love it.
Prescription drugs. All the songs about over the counter, easy to buy drugs. My favorite songs are about drugs. Yeah. Foster the People, eh? Yeah, so I love that first album.
Oh, nice song.
a lot of their stuff.
Yeah, apparently,
yes.
Apparently Helena Beat is about heroin usage and like tying your hands to the chairs. So I didn't know that until Brick told me about that. It's crazy.
Damn. Yeah. What's that one, Neil Young, The Needle and the Damage Done?
Mm.
That's a good drug one. Sweet Virginia by the Stones. He talks about hiding speed in his shoes.
Oh,
and yes. Then you got to scrape the shit off your shoes to do it. It's 9 o'clock. We did it. Pump it.
Hell yeah.
We made
nice
it.
Show.
Yeah, and anything by the Velvet Underground. Yeah, all the drug songs. Yeah, I want. Oh, that's a great song. I want a new drug, Huey Lewis. Drugs it is. We're gonna do drugs next week.
We're gonna do some fucking drugs next week, guys. Let's do it,
everyone. Let's do drugs.
Love it.
We love you. We love you.
All of Lou Reed's discography, mate.
Yes. Drugs.